get to it. You heard the handler. No time to waste. If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, we've tracked the great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. When monsters are running away, use the scout flies as a guide and they'll lead you right to them. Create some distance, then use a whetstone.
Ready for some vicious attacks.
Look, the monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
You'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. You were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?